eyes up, Danny.
Slack. We got a lot to do here.
Hey.
Hola.
You better know how to shoot.
Want to see?
Being in a swamp,
we're making a difference. Maximas Matanzas, Libertad, they're going to change everything. There
this place
go.
Is looking better, no?
Next time, just put
that's
it
all
in.
You. And a bit of me.
Hey.
Looks like the locals here really are. Now this has. Be open now. Not a bad hole. Always good to have the people on our side.
Thank you.
Here we go, Daddy. Got to be Luis. Binga. So you must. A lot of hungry crocodiles. Another day, another fucked up Yaren love story. better watch my step, officer. Ray will protect you.
Stay positive, guerrilla.
We're going to win this.
Eyes open.
Honron, amass some pretty sad-looking buildings in northern La Jolla.
I'm guessing the Sandrovsky housing blocks. These were built by the Soviets back when they loved us. They picked the name. You ever read any of Sandrovsky's books?
Not going to lie. I'm not big on Soviet literature.
Apparently, he was Brezhnev's favorite writer, so he named the place after him.
Watch yourself, Danny. Sounds like the military is hiding some good stuff in Bunker 2.
Keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son, Diego, would walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego would keep my dreams alive.
That is an engineer. Where does this go?
Hello, Truya. must need a key card.
Look at this. They lock up our true history. Or worse, burn it.
And they will stop at nothing to see it through. We must root them out, round them up, and bring them to justice. Paradise needs to be protected.
La debo.
This time, we're all here with God for battle.
That was the last one. Let's see if we can get power. Shit. Bad way to die. Binga. Flooded.
in that office.
Cojones. Obsessed.
Pray for Castillo?
No fucking way. Love letters to Castillo. Psycho. Fucking soldiers, taking over everything. Maybe they left something nice in that storeroom. You don't need that key anymore. Done with this place. One more reason to hate Castillo.
Get me some cerveza.
No.
mierda.
Binga, what was in that gift shop? Just a bullshit story about pirates. Still, might be some loot. To be a way in there. real. Holy shit, it was all true. So Maria's taking over this place. But the owner is still here somewhere? I got to find him. Not enough pressure yet. Oh, shit. Fuck. Lothic, you're not using your stuff anymore, right? Cool. I'll hold on to it for you.
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Come on. Can you let me in?
Coño, this guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside. So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro or the mongoose.
What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that shed.
Oi! Get back here!
Mongo's reign of terror is over. And thank you for the key.
Que voilà.
Not to be done in this place. And mongooses.
Special customer.
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Good.
See some excitement in your life?
Today,
look no further than
Thank you.
Thank you.